What's up, guys? Jordan Korn here, doing another video for you guys. One of the last of season one of the NASCAR 9 Let's Play. Let's go to Phoenix, everybody. Gotta get a good qualifying spot. Alright, welcome to Phoenix, everybody. I'm being conservative.
Inside.
Darnell is up there. Oh, Erik Darnell's in the lead. Great. It's just great. Oh, Erik Darnell's right there. Never mind. I thought he was way up far up the road. You like it, Travis? Huh? 163. God damn, this thing gets loose. In the draft, it just gets the biggest runs. My car handles better up top. Gonna get him, but then the car just had a mind of its own. Oh god, here we go. I gotta hold it for 15 more laps.
laps left.
I'm overdriving right now, okay? This is a little stressful for me. This car has not exactly been the easiest to drive. And I've almost spun out, like, I don't know, 10 times within the last 20 minutes. Oh crap, wow. Jesus. It's just so bad right now, but I want to win so bad also. Good old off-throttle nose scratch, said no one ever.
Here we go, last lap. White flag, last lap.
Did I just door somebody to lap them? Yes. Yes, I did. Am I ashamed about it? No. No, I'm not. Get out of my way. Coming through.
We got it. That's a W.
If the the Kroger truck ain't scraped up, I ain't driving hard enough. That's going to be third gear. That's going to be second gear. That's first gear. I didn't want to blow my motor this time. Yeah, let's hope this puts me in the points lead. Second. It's gonna come down to the final race. We just have to hope Erik Darnell has a bad day. We just have to hope Erik Darnell has a crappy day. Please. Erik Darnell have a sucky day. Colin Braun have a terrible day. And then we can win the championship. I'm making up for all of my mistakes way too late in the season. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And yeah, next episode is going to be the season's finale. See y'all next time.